Is it allowed to force the seller to decrease the price?
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.
It is allowed, permissible. When you buy something, you can negotiate with them to make it less, or you can bargain with them to decrease the price. To decrease the price when buying something, but when you're forcing the seller to decrease the price, it does not have a barka when you buy something and you force him. But let's say for an example, he might decrease the price because you force him to do that, and he just disappointed with your transaction and he wants to sell something, but you have offered the very least price, but inside his heart he is not happy with the transaction. So naturally this will not have the barakah when you buy something in that particular transaction, buying something and you're forcing someone to do that. But because somebody is not giving their product or their item from their heart, but rather he might want to do some transaction, he wants to cash it, but rather you just force him to decrease the price, so he did not sell it from his heart. So naturally it might will not have the barakah, the item you have purchased. But rather you come to the point and you try to settle down with the point where you are happy and the seller is happy, and that transaction is very good with Allah, is will be more pleased. But because you should not be a stubborn, and you should not be forcing to the other person to just accept my agreement, forget about your agreement, whatever you agree, I don't care, I just need that. Maybe that person will sell you, maybe he wants to cash it, maybe he is in a problem, he wants to cash the item, so he will just let it go, but he did not sell it from his ass. But naturally that will not have the barakah, because you might go back to that again, he doesn't want to even see you, he doesn't want to sell you anything, but rather just come to the point where you settle down and you happy and he's happy, and that transaction does have a barakah in the eye of Allah.